Michigan?
Yeah, maybe, but it's always been about being a Tar Heel for me.
Hey, you guys,
I'm gonna wear that Carolina blue.
Yeah, baby.
The school cut our team.
Wait, what?
Not enough girls signed up.
What, so they just cut us?
We can't do that.
Okay, this is not over.
Hi, girls. I heard the bad news.
Bad? It's a disaster. Now, college scouts, they won't even get to see us play.
Yeah.
I know. If there's anything I can do, you just say the word.
As a matter of fact, there is. We want to try out for the boys' team.
anything besides that?
Coach, come on! You know that we're good enough!
I don't know that that's a thing that I know.
What? All we're asking for is one shot. Come on.
Girls, we have 2 weeks before school starts. Then we open against Elyria. A rivalry game. We have to win.
And we can help you win.
Hey, baby.
Hey!
What's going on, Coach?
Girls here want to try out for the team.
Okay, well, Justin, you're the team captain. What do you think about it?
I think the coach said it all.
Yesterday, you told me that I was better than half the guys on your team.
What? I never said that.
What are you talking about? Why are you lying?
End of discussion.
End of relationship.
Oh!
Come on,
babe,
let's go.
Don't be like that. I just don't want to see you get hurt.
You are so full of...
Back to practice.
All alone, where are you? Are we over? Something said...
You. God, you and your brother look scary alike from the back. I think it's your total lack of curves. Hi, Monique. It's so good to see you, too. I'm looking for Sebastian. Where is he? I don't know. Just remind your brother how lucky he is to be in my life, and tell him to give me a call if he wants to stay in it, okay?
Okay. Does he have your number? 1-800-BIATCH?
She will do great things.
This is why I don't bring friends over.
Mom, not now. I had a really bad day, so I don't...
This is the thing to just perk you up.
Okay.
All right, keep your eyes closed.
Okay.
Eyes closed,
okay.
Eyes closed, closed,
okay.
Closed, closed.
They're closed.
All right. Surprise! Beautiful gowns from my darling debutante.
Mom, have I not told you 1,000 times? I have no interest in being a debutante. It's totally archaic.
How could I wind up with a daughter who only wants to kick a muddy ball around a field all day?
Well, the world has been set right, Mom. They cut my team.
What, no soccer?
Yeah, that's right. No soccer.
How sad.
Yeah, I can see you're all torn up.
Well, Justin's gonna love you in this.
Yet another reason not to wear it. I dumped him.
What? Why?
I don't want to talk about it. Hey, Sebastian.
Hey.
You okay?
Uh-huh.
Monique was looking for you. Why do you even date her anyway?
She's hot. It's a guy thing.
Ugh, but she's so awful. You know, you could use the front door.
And Mom can't see me. She thinks I'm staying at Dad's, Dad thinks I'm staying at Mom's. In 2 days, they both think that I'm going away to school. That is the beauty of divorce.
Wait, where are you going?
London, for a couple of weeks.
As in London, England?
Yeah, my band got a slot in a music festival there.
Okay, what are you gonna do about school?
Yeah, I was kinda hoping you could help me with that. Could you just, like, pretend to be Mom, call Lyria, tell them I'm sick, something good that sounds like it would last for 2 weeks, like Mad Cow?
Sebastian, you just got kicked out of Cornwall for skipping. This is not exactly the way you want to start out.
Hey, I want to be a musician, okay? Last time I heard, they don't need to know trigonometry. And besides, if you want to chase your dreams, sometimes you got to break the rules, right?
You know what? If you can't join them, beat them.